For a long time now, I've wanted to try recycling some aluminum cans. So, I went ahead and bought a large propane furnace. To get started, I just dropped in a large match, and I slowly opened the gas valve. After letting it preheat for a while, I dropped in a large crucible. I then closed the lid, and I waited for it to get nice and hot. I then dropped in one of the cans, and I thought it was really satisfying to see it shrivel up and melt. It also stank a bit, and it let off some smoke that probably wasn't very healthy to breathe. But anyway, all I had to do now was drop in the rest of the cans. After adding all of them, it kind of looked like a mess. However, after scooping away the slag, I actually saw some nice and liquid aluminum metal. At this point, it was looking pretty good, so I pulled out the crucible. I then carefully poured it into a preheated graphite mold. I let it sit there for a bit, and after a few minutes, I flipped it over. This gave me a nice little aluminum brick, but it was still really hot. After cooling it down, I cleaned it up a bit, and I now have a nice and shiny bar of aluminum.